Let me go switch over here. There you go. That's what I like. So no one has to look at everything, everyone can just type.
Oh, fuck.
How dare you, sir?
How dare I what?
What's the...
I play one game. That's it. And then I go sleep.
He's not going to go sleep, is he?
Huh?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing.
You want to fight, Joseph? Do you want to fight?
Fight you in here. Trivia murder party.
Oh, but one of the weirdest things that I've noticed is that he knocks out at the drop of a hat. I've never seen someone go to sleep as fast as he does. Ever.
You know who goes to sleep faster than I can?
It's not possible.
My sister.
I've already discussed this
no,
with you.
No, it's possible. My sister
I opened and I walked from my bed to close the door, turned around, and he was gone.
Doesn't matter, it's recording. That's what I want to tell you to. It's just recording audio, but still.
Yeah.
Please don't ever mind me. I don't care if people know that you can fall asleep with the job I have.
Well, as long as they don't know my deepest, darkest secrets. Right, stream. As long as you don't know my deepest, darkest secrets.
What the fuck?
So, yeah.
The heck?
Who loves yogurt? Because that's what I'm eating. What's going on, Joseph?
It's trivia murder party.
Yes, trivia murder party.
I told you that's what it was.
She did tell you.
Don't start.
She did tell you.
It just tastes like expired. Who says that?
And yet still eats it.
It's good.
Are you? You are trying to fuck with me. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe.
I just needed to know.
What? I want to see if you take it.
No.
You're so mean.
Only sometimes. Actually, only to Mickey.
Only to me. At least it's only to one person, right? That's like really relaxing music. I just noticed that.
Is it?
Hmm?
Is it?
Piano.
Not that relaxing.
It's very anxious.
Mm-hmm. You have a weird sense of relaxing, Joseph.
I find this weird that it's not showing up on there it goes.
Time to promote my stream. Well, guys.
There he goes. Now it's working. Okay.
If you would like to go to a stream that is very much dead.
No, it's starting.
Head over to XX.
Four people so far, so. Asia, Zebra, Victor, Jonathan.
Who? Not me. Really? Really? Why?
Because I had to hurry up and type.
Oh, look at that. I'm a lobster.
That's not a lobster. That's like a monster.
I have claws. Okay, leave me alone.
It's like plankton.
It's like plankton.
You know what? I'm done.
I'm from, Night... was it Night... that Disney film.
Is that it?
Patrick
else coming?
And plankton.
No. No, it's from the Disney film. Night of the, skeleton film. The claymation.
Oh, legs!
They have a lot of them.
Not the original one from, like, 90s. The Halloween
Nightmare
one.
Before Christmas?
Yeah. He's that the big guy who has all the worms inside of him.
Oh, Oogie Boogie?
Yeah. That's what that character looks like. The orangey one.
Mm-hmm.
You guys are all rude. You know what? Just for that, hold on, watch this.
Hey, Bear.
Just for that, I know how to do my own commands on here.
I do too. It's hashtag, no wait, exclamation mark, seppuku. Fuck, that's true.
Hey, there's supposed to be audio to this. Let's see.
There's no audio?
There you go, talk comments to speech. It is on.
Maximum value.
Volume down.
Volume down.
There you go. That's fine right there.
That's more than enough.
There you go. This is how you make people join too.
Meh, I guess I'll do that.
Q. What's another good one? You have any other questions for the April? Oh, I sort of gotta tell you. Did I tell you what happened with Hooters? No?
No, that has never come up in a conversation. What happened with Hooters?
We'll just lose this round. That's a tough one. Sorry.
Daenerys said yes or no.
Yeah. For Valentine's Day, they're giving out free wings if you bring a picture of your ex and you shred it in front of them. They give you free wings.
Shut up! Oh my god! Oh my god, I want to go to Hooters for Valentine's Day! Oh, that'd be so dope!
Hey, Mercy. Melon.
Who is this Melon? Oh.
That's about right. I'm not a fan of Hooters. I've never been.
Really?
I've never been. I only been to like two strip clubs too. I don't like strip clubs.
I've never been to a strip club. Always wanted to go.
I have no will to go.
Why not?
Cause I don't like paying to get blue balls, basically.
Damn.
So are we just gonna play with?
Hey, Mercy, love.
Mercy, or are we gonna keep going? Are we still waiting for more people?
Huh. There's only one person.
Should we start?
Damn it, really?
The game.
Really? Because it's identical? Really, Joseph? Come on.
What?
Man. Why are you doing this to me?
The boss says no.
Who's delirious?
Damn.
My buddy. Actually, the boss says hell no.
Who's delirious?
My buddy.
Oh.
I just said my buddy.
My bad.
Why? He's the,
He's on.
Well, that's his bot, I believe.
Delirious?
Yeah.
I used to go to Hooters every Sunday. And when I was in Hawaii, and they had the most delicious buffalo strips.
I thought she was going to say melons for a second, but...
No, the most delicious buffalo strips.
Everyone asks me, is like, it's good. That's good.
But I also went a couple years ago, and it was
really?
Not that... It was so expensive, and it was so garbage.
You have a timer because you're not a mod. Better not tell you now.
Oh. Here it is.
How do I talk to the chat then?
You have Twitch?
Not on my phone. Not on the world.
Well, you can use the website too.
Damn it!
There's a timer. I just told you it was a timer.
That's fucking gay. Why do this, Joseph? Why?
Because I got tired of people spamming that freaking command, that's why.
But it's a great command. You know what's a better command? Seppuku. No, roulette.
Oh, actually,
roulette.
That's in there. That's actually in there. That's
roulette.
Right.
Roulette or Seppuku?
England? That's cool. How's the weather? Let's see.
England. Hi.
I actually have that. It's
actually
that.
No way! Fuck yeah. Your turn, Mercy. Your turn! You can do it, I believe.
Yeah, if you If you go to the Twitch site, you could comment.
I believe.
Is there anybody else in the room?
Right there, Mercy.
Well, I mean, other than Mercy.
I believe.
Pretty good for England.
You can do it.
Is that just because it's raining?
You can do it.
Right now, it's just us four.
Well,
I'll ask her. I'll ask the person.
Can they hear us?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's audio only.
Yeah, see? Audio.
Green Man Gaming also sells Nintendo Wii U games as well.
Yeah, they sell Wii and Wii U games, PlayStation 4, Xbox One.
She's like, they're like, I don't know.
Are you a guy or a girl? Just so we can give you like a pronoun.
I'm leaning towards more girl. That's what I'm leaning towards. AZBJ.
Yeah, there is a lag between the.
Yeah, there's like a 30. Video. There's like a 30 second.
Lag. No, you have LAN, so that's about 15 seconds.
Whatever. I still think it's 30 seconds. What's the problem?
Girl.
Called it.
That's it.
No, that's all I wanted. I wanted to know what pronoun to give her. That was it. So are we good?
No, he's playing with that again.
Yes! Ha!
There's also one for weather, too.
What?
I have it set for weather as well. I think it's iWeather and put a zip code and it'll tell you the weather. Zip code. You need a zip code to it.
Do we have more people in here yet?
Damn, really?
Oh, there you go. She played it. She survived. Gotta put space between it.
Damn it. Whatever.
There's two more people just joined.
There you go. You lied to me. Bastard. I guess it's my turn to do roulette.
Join!
Fuck my life!
Now that you can't.
God damn it!
You can't type in chat now. You
dead. God damn it, I know how roulette works.
Lies dead in chat.
Son of a bitch. One of us. One of me.
It was too soon. Don't do that. It was too
damn.
Soon.
Damn. It's unfortunate. Spit on my screen a little bit.
Can you tell them to join?
It's up to them if they want to join.
Well, if they don't want to join, I'm going to start it.
She's like, rip, passive.
Wow, one more second? Damn.
Why is her message deleted on here? What did you type? You typed something that said message delete. Oh, because you're dead.
Yeah, because I'm dead still. There, now I can type.
There you go. No, because on here it says message delete. Time to haunt.
Alright, let's see. 8-ball.
Use shoes. That's interesting.
Anybody else?
69% for sure. Let's do this. Moop. 8-ball says, let's go.
It's only 69% though.
Still, it's better than nothing.
Any other bingos? Anyone else?
Lots of negatives. Started.
Remember, there is a lag between it.
Alright, okay, give him 15 seconds.
14,
13, 4, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. He's like, wait!
Wait. See, this is why I typed it out.
What?
You heard her counting, didn't you?
In the counter. Let's talk to the all magical 8-ball.
Shoot. Who else joined? What did I say?
Sugar Teddies.
Of course.
Oh, Sugar Teddy. God damn it. I still love it. God damn it, A-Ball. Why you do this?
There you go. So now there's one more person?
14. 13. 12.
11.
10. 9. 8.
Damn, man.
6. 5.
Ah.
4. 3. 2.
What'd you put? Oh, Mercy Simbite. One more. There you go. Ram. It's almost in. He's in. There's another person.
Starts!
There's another person that just joined, too.
Okay, we'll wait 10 seconds for
this. See? Well, there's 5 people now.
We'll wait 15 for the last one.
No.
Countdown.
15. 14.
13. Let me type it in.
12. 11. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6.
Oh, what? God damn it. Fucking.
5.
Do that again.
Fucking roulette.
4.
Fucking roulette.
3.
There's only one slot left, too.
2. 1.
Okay, it's time to start. Let me go switch back.
Ready?
Fuck, I gotta go work.
Everybody ready?
They could join as the audience. The cool thing is, the game's more interesting this way. They know that they didn't see it.
Welcome to Trivia Night, my way of testing society's refuse to make sure only the worthy survive. But in a tea for teen kind of way, so don't freak out.
It's always gotta be the best.
Tell me what to do.
Trivia questions. If you get a question wrong, you have to fight for your life.
Remember, you can be part of the audience. We're room code AZVJ.
I'll kill you. But don't worry, ghosts can still win the game.
When you live.
I live!
The final round where the
he died 2 times in a row. He finally lived.
And you can always be in the audience. It's just as deadly.
You gotta wait for like 10 seconds.
Let's just go to the game. You'll figure it out as you go.
Bug. Yeah.
Okay, we're in now.
First question.
Some of them.
Go ahead and dance this one out if you need to, but... What is the 5th step of the Macarena?
Oh, jeez.
Use your device to answer the question.
There you go, one person just ran. Got 5 seconds.
There you go,
not
just one person.
5 seconds.
6.
No, there's a lag number.
And
didn't make it. Oh, 1 second on the clock.
Who got the
I got it right. Wow. I got it right.
The rest of you, come with me.
Had it.
I counted it. I was like 1, 2, 3, 4. What the fuck?
We're going to make
that wasn't even an option.
You're in all the safe place. It's a bit of poison to use. Pick a challenge to knock your poison in.
Had to check by doing the Macarena seeds.
Like exactly, right? That's what I had to do. And I still failed.
Yep. Very much so. All right. Let's see.
Anyone who's joined, I can't do the Macarena.
Me either, it's okay.
Anyone who joined can also join the audience by going to the code AZVJ.
Let's do this. Will I win?
It's all up to Mercy. Oh, here it goes.
Now let's see what everyone drank.
There's only 2 pellets in there.
Oh god, they picked the same one.
I got shoes. Yeah, we can pick the same one.
You shoes, Rip.
Oh!
You'll be missing.
Yep, you're a ghost now.
He literally got ripped.
And I promise, you can still win. Even death doesn't get you out of Trivia Murder Party.
Good job, Mercy. Survived. She never died.
She's died once yet.
And now, God the damn. Scoreboard. Wait, that's supposed to be a scareboard. Dang it. I messed up the joke. Just forget it. It's a scoreboard, okay? It's a scoreboard. How about this?
Oh, the controller's down.
What month's birthstone is a diamond?
Son of a...
Is it a diamond?
Oh, damn.
I'll go with that one. You can't type now. You can play the game now.
Yep, I'll just play the game.
What would you all pick? I picked February because of Valentine's Day.
I thought February
was December.
I went December.
And the correct answer is this.
Damn!
Pass it again. RIP. Again.
Welcome back to the killing floor.
Don't worry, Mercy. One day it will be your turn.
I'm going to ask you a question. Answer very carefully.
Worst
Which
answer.
Fast food chain has the best fries?
Son of a...
Type an answer on your device and press send when you're finished.
Should put McDonald's. Damn.
That's what I put.
I should put McDonald's. Damn.
Because it's which one's the worst one?
Son of a... Oh, no!
Now everyone gets to
In and Out.
The answer that you hate
Sally's. KFC has rice?
The most votes die.
Yeah. Pick the worst answer.
KFC has rice.
Seriously, pick one you just don't like.
I'll put KFC. I didn't know they have fries.
Yeah. Oh, and they have the potato fries. The potato wedges.
Oh, that's not fries. Those are wedges.
Yeah, you're right.
Voting is not just a right. It's a privilege.
Who's missing?
Who hasn't answered?
I answered.
The votes are in.
Oh, I almost died. Oh, oh my god.
How many did I get?
Poor Mercy.
How many did I get?
Top left had zero.
Oh, nice. In and out. For the win.
Mercy, poor Mercy. We finally died in the game.
Who's feeling the pressure?
Why?
Poor Mercy.
Winter Street is part of the most famous neighborhood.
They do here at least. Rip me.
I don't know this one.
Who picked this one?
I didn't.
Yay!
The rest of you are still alive. Let's play a game.
And passive again. Passive should not be passive.
I want to see you spell.
No,
use letters to spell the longest word you can before time runs out. I got some of these letters from Highlights Magazine.
Six
don't
or higher.
Be the person with the shortest word or you'll regret it.
Okay. I lost.
Spell words now. The letters don't have to touch each other. And remember to press submit when you're done.
There he goes. Who will win? 5, 4, 3, 2,
I don't know if that's a word.
1. What is not a word?
Hi,
mine was 8 letters long.
Mine was 8. Did you play?
No.
Oh.
You didn't ask.
Yeah, that's true.
Mine was 7 or 8.
I don't think I made a word.
Let's see what you can
There's
come
fuel.
Up with.
Nope, high bar?
Yeah, I don't know if that's a word.
That's okay, Ram, they make it. Both of you didn't make it.
For anybody.
I got 7. Oh! You died twice. You died in chat and in the game.
I forgot to pick up the coffee filters. Sorry, I don't know why that popped into my head. I should probably run out after I'm done with you.
See, it's funny when here's you play with other one. People.
The Spirit of St. Louis was the name of which aviator's plane?
Neil Armstrong! Charles Lindbergh, guys. Just believe me. Trust me. Trust me. Charles Lindbergh. Kappa.
There goes Mercy. And she still survives.
Why? Is it custom guy?
Oh, what, Charles?
Oh, the fuck?
Everyone went to dead.
Let's test your memory.
Ah, oh, jeez.
Memorize the pattern.
Oh, what the hell is this?
A memory?
Blue, orange, orange, blue, or green, orange. Gun.
Stop talking! I hate you so much.
So I'm going to take this opportunity and ask if
why would you do that?
Shut up.
The aluminum in the big
no, you fucked it up for me. You don't remember Joseph, anything.
It's okay, Joseph. It's green, purple, blue, orange, blue, orange.
All
orange.
Blue.
Yeah, where were we? Oh yeah, from left to right. What was the order of
the colors?
It was all blue. Don't even trip.
Don't forget.
Oh, I didn't even look at the colors. I looked at the other.
Scooby!
Oops, wrong one. I think I got like one or two.
Look familiar? How much of it did you remember?
Nothing. I got two.
I got two!
Oh, I got three. Yes, I survived.
Fucking A, Victor, I swear to God! Fuck you,
I survived.
Oh, and I lived!
How did you live? You oh, you're talking about the
all right,
command.
Next question. Who loses the building and loan businesses money that gets George Bailey in trouble in It's a Wonderful Life?
It was a horrible life.
What?
Uncle Jack.
Yep, Uncle Jack. Uncle Jack. But everybody knows it's Uncle Billy. Hey! What's up with that?
I thought I took that off.
Let me do that. Should I check it out?
Time's running out.
Why? Mercy, how? Mercy, are you a mod? Are you a secret mod?
I'm a secret mod.
Who said this one?
I told you it was Uncle Billy. I called it.
Then why didn't you pick it?
He's dead.
Because I picked Uncle whatever his name is first.
Oh yeah, you did, huh?
Look at this mess. There's blood all over this art. The new blood is probably getting all mixed up with the old
you
blood.
You have to wait for a few
memorize
seconds,
the
Lenny.
Pattern of blood.
Oh, shit.
You can do this, I believe.
I'm hacking.
Okay, you've had long enough. Did you know some people like to stream this game online? It's great, but sometimes the delay can cause weird moments where you can see something you're not supposed to be able to
God
see.
Damn.
I don't even know why I'm explaining this to you. Anyway. Reproduce the pattern on your device by tapping on all the spaces that were red. Then press submit when you're done. The person who is furthest from the pattern will die.
Damn it! Fucking 30 seconds, stupid.
Ah, nope.
So just put 10 seconds, Joseph.
What?
Instead of 30 seconds. Just 10 seconds. There you go.
Here's that heart again.
God.
Now
damn
it's
it.
Time to show your work.
Oh, I got that wrong completely.
I
died
completely.
Do it
I don't have eye armory.
Ooh, 69%.
There's a train going on there.
Only one player left alive. Just how I like it. Congrats on making it here alive. Now let's see if you can assist.
No one got the finger cut thing.
I know, right?
I'm going to give you a category. Shellfish. Tap on each answer that fits, then press submit.
The conch.
The food? What?
The conch.
Let's see the right answers. You move forward one space for every correct answer.
You're letting that person wait, you know that, right?
You're getting real
no,
close
I'll talk about
to the
chat.
Exit. Oh, did I mention that Lenny all
died.
The other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost
Lenny
captures
poor
you,
Lenny.
Then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game.
Oh, I'm
Here's
the second lead up here.
One's next question.
So,
the ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
Poor Lenny died in chat.
The way it's supposed to be the first time.
You're the only one who
Kappa.
Died. Mercy hasn't died from chat still.
Kappa.
Do you type it out or you actually put the icon?
Just
you
have
type
it out.
Okay. Come on, chat team. Oh, by the way.
What?
Jeez.
Yeah, finally,
we're dead. World.
What? I don't know. That was the Eiffel Tower? I
don't think so.
Shouldn't be.
Who's not answering?
Make, you
know. Let's see. Everyone's playing the
roulette.
Yeah. Ooh, nice.
Can you
oh,
stay
then he
yeah.
dies. Did you die?
Not yet, I'm going to, though. The hell is that?
I don't know.
Use a question?
Yeah. I don't know who it is.
Where are you on that list? Oh, you're the purple. Green, purple might die, you're red.
My Dyson.
Well, you died like multiple
so
spots.
Yeah.
Can I limit that down a little bit?
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, that ghost is gonna get you.
Oh.
No! No! I will live!
There you go, you died again. It's gonna die. There's gonna be four deaths in the in so early the game. Rip, rip
oh,
passes.
Yeah,
die.
Rip passes. Damn.
I got one. Ram died.
Killed your friend. Better get away fast. Too slow.
Yeah.
So
sad. Oh my goodness. So
nice,
good.
Mercy survived. I have no idea. I don't use Instagram.
I don't know if Kelvin's one, but I think that's one. Ah, oh, shit, they're
all three.
Uh
oh. Tied for second. Oh!
Can you play with me forever?
Poor Mickey.
Tom Riddle's Horcruxes.
What the hell?
Damn.
Why can't I get that one?
What's the answer?
Man, I ain't helping you. This is some bull. This is malarkey.
Damn, I don't remember.
I have no idea.
I remember the
Horcruxes. The Horcruxes are what?
Oh,
all
shit.
Three.
Oh.
Yeah.
It was all three.
What Voldemort split his soul into.
Approaches.
Yeah.
The Daily Show of Unknown.
I don't know. What's in those two? Oh, sorry,
man. Who's gonna sign up? Hey. Another swap.
Another life swap.
Jeez, it's getting close.
Here comes the next question. Original Mighty Morphin Power Ranger.
Ha! Damn.
It's all about the Salmon Ranger.
Oh, it is.
It's all about the Salmon Ranger.
Oh,
it
is. Who the hell is the Salmon Ranger?
That's the original, don't you know?
That's the original. Did you ever know? Damn,
no. I know, right? The Salmon Ranger.
A bunch of smart people,
man. Oh, nice. Yes!
Sounds! You gotta get the mess on.
Chemical elements.
That's messed up.
Why? Don't you know your chemical elements?
I do. That's why it's messed up. And there's only two slots left. I got it! I survived!
Damn.
I still did it at the end. Nips the Great. Other news, movies are fun to watch. And you put play sequels, new players. Reboot franchise.
So I want to do reboot franchise.
Yeah, you want to do reboot franchise.
Totally what?
Totally clicked. Poisoned. Ted with bad with words. Wrote something stupid. Mercy. Sorry, Mercy. Didn't they have the best Mary? Mickey.
Then it's Mickey.
Couldn't measure up word wise. Ram.
Ow.
I survived.
Zokes. Shoksh. Oh shit, okay.
Ah!
What am I? Aw, yeah! Look at the sack.
Huh. Can I get in? No.
Uses a potato.
Invalid. Oh, freaking A, man.
Z-O-A-X. X-O-A-X. Not bad. Let's see.
No, I've been putting that. It's not loading correctly.
Oh, rip.
I got in.
Okay.
I changed the name. I got the shark. I like the shark. Okay, and we got two audience
members.
Who's
that?
What?
Exclamation roulette.
That was probably Mercy.
Mercy.
Or you.
Damn, she lived.
I'm roulette. Lenny is roulette.
Okay.
Mercy is the octopus.
Damn it!
You're always dead.
Why did it with me?
You're always dead.
Wake up.
Son of a...
Come Maybe on, it's God's way of telling you something.
Time to go to sleep.
Welcome to Trivia Night, a merciless deluge of
pain
and suffering. But it's also just stupid fun. You'll love it or my name is in...
Passive. Rip passes.
You broke the first rule of famous serial killers there.
Stupid. I quit.
I'm going to ask you a bunch of trivia questions.
Don't do that.
If you get a question
wrong,
you have to fight for your life. In one of my super
I wonder if I changed
game.
The ratio for him.
Because
you can do
I'll
that.
I'll kill you.
Because you were on my Twitch for a while, so I think I might have changed the ratio.
We'll go to the final round where the living and dead compete to see who can escape first. Oh, and hey look, we've got
an audience
member. Along too.
I thought we had two audience members.
The audience has less money than the player who wins. Everyone in the audience dies.
Oh,
whoa, this guy is super evil. Whoa, who said that? Guys, I'm blushing. Am I over-explaining this? The last group
what?
Is super dumb. Let's just get into it.
Oh, I only have one. Someone left.
Alright, first question.
Full game now.
In mathematics, what does I stand for?
Oh, that's easy.
Use your device to answer the question. That means these weirdos in the audience too.
Actually, there's quite
it's infinity,
a
guys. It's infinity. Trust me. I was always right.
Inverse.
I was always right.
It's neither. It's imaginary number.
No, it's.
I know it.
Damn it, Joseph! Wake up.
Because it's pitching second lag.
Right.
Mercy, what happened?
Mercy, we're led in that.
They believe me.
We'll pass the die again. You will have to wait. That didn't say yes or no.
We're going to play the finger cutting game.
Poor Mercy.
And fun. Just choose one
and
of
Lenny
your
and
to cut off.
Das.
Super simple. Ready, set, slice.
Oh, I guess the relay didn't go through.
All the same finger?
Get the index. The index.
Now you can try the command.
And
by the way, you spell roulette
wrong.
You deserve an
there
ice
you
cream.
Go, settle finger.
You won't get one, game. But still.
Hey, everyone's alive, so.
And here's where everybody's at, because, you know.
Patrick Bell says you will have to wait.
Oh,
there let's we
see
have
how
it.
The audience is doing. Off to a good start, audience.
Nobody put an A.
What's that
command?
Comment?
Nobody put an A ball command.
Alright. Next
someone
question.
Did.
How many bytes are in a gigabyte?
How many bytes in a gigabyte? Oh my gosh.
Okay.
1 million.
Yep, 1 trillion. I got it.
I just remember the Austin Powers. $1 million. That's it?
And the correct answer is this.
Oh, 1 billion? I got it wrong?
Damn! You guys are failures at being computer geeks. I got that.
I thought it was 1,000.
I got that.
The killing floor.
No, I was wrong.
Yeah. I don't have that command.
Obviously.
We're going to play Chalices.
Ah, shit.
I've given all the safe players a bit of poison gauge. Pick a chalice.
Oh, better odds for us surviving.
Huh. That's if we don't get it.
Well, it's a 2 out of 8 chance of surviving.
I'm most likely not going to get it, though. I'm probably going to die.
Of course you were.
Yep.
You were? I take computing. How did I know that?
Exactly! Exactly!
Turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. Oh, I can't wait to see what you
do. Do this.
No whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, stop.
Now let's see what everyone drank.
I survived.
Rip Daz.
You chose not so great.
Poor Daz.
It's okay, man. Next time.
Oh.
You got poison, just like that Shakespeare play. Romeo and Hamlet, Lear.
I'm feeling lucky!
This whole one is kind of obvious.
Since
yeah.
I spent so much on it at my
another place, audience member,
let's
welcome.
Check that scoreboard again.
Let people join.
Next question.
You died again.
Well, this is
yeah.
The most I lived to survive.
I lived.
What
lucky.
Does a barometer measure?
Oh, geez.
What the fuck is a barometer?
Air temperature, steam, humidity, pressure.
I think that one? I don't know. It's speed. Maybe.
It's on your mama. There he goes. Oh, and not me.
This
nice.
One?
Oh,
yeah!
Damn.
Ah, no, I picked
wrong. Prepare for your punishment. It's time to express yourself. Now,
oh,
no
geez.
Pressure, but you will die if you screw this up. Curiosity. Draw this thing the best you can and press
what
send
the
when
fuck?
You're finished.
How do I do this? How do I clear it? You can't clear it, huh?
Nope.
Son of a bitch. I don't know.
And this is when a stylus comes. This is when Cal. This is when a stylus comes in handy, but I don't have one.
Exactly.
Try it now, Joe-Haz. You should be able to do it now.
Guys, I'm trying to do it.
Pick the drawing that you hate the most. I know it's a little counterintuitive to pick the worst.
No, it was supposed to be like a cup, like you unveil it, like curiosity.
Pick the drawing that makes you go, oh no. I do not want this, waiter. Take it back.
What the fuck is the last one? God damn it. I got it. I got it. Did you get the last one?
Go with your gut. Pick the worst drawing.
God damn it.
The votes are
Pick D, Lenny.
I did.
Okay.
Okay.
Rules are rules.
Yeah, I kind of feel that. I suck at that.
I
suck at that. I'm not a good drawer.
My brother picked the last one, but I didn't know it was yours.
Let's try another one. Odessa is a major port on what body of water?
Jeez.
The Red Sea! It's the Dead Sea, actually.
Rift passes. Passive again. You died again?
Yeah, in the game.
No, you died in chat.
No, I didn't. Oh, shit. Not anymore.
And you spelled capital wrong again.
I know. Fix it.
Time's running out.
You lived!
Who picked this?
I did. Oh, you guys
the
died.
If you were still alive, I have a surprise for you.
Yeah. Oh, let it be a pattern or something. Oh, yes.
Nothing brings out the best in people like a pile of cash. Here's how this
is going to work.
If no one takes the money, no one dies.
I'm actually meant this
one. But if you do take the money, I'll kill everyone who didn't. There's one catch. If you all take the money, then you all die. A little teamwork might help you.
Everyone kill Mercy.
Don't take the money!
Rice did in chat. Okay, what's gonna happen? Everyone kill Mercy.
Let's see where the chips and heads fall.
And what's the money?
Oh, wow. That means everybody died.
Rip.
Okay, well, of course you take the money.
Of course.
What's better chance of living? I didn't. Many did. Everyone died.
Quick shout out to all my dead people. Looking good.
I survive and I have like one of the lowest monies.
Yeah.
What the heck?
Which
Bye, Lenny.
Cats is skilled in magic and dancing.
Who the fuck is this fella?
I have no idea.
Oh, it should have been Grizzabella.
And the correct answer is...
I was gonna put that first, too.
I did not win!
It's time for the three R's.
See?
Is passive salty?
Hell's never salty.
Bye, Lenny, he died.
Only in fighting games. That's the only time I'm ever salty.
Oh, jeez. I had to lay down for this one.
Let's do something now. Don't get crunched by the numbers.
Hashtag never salty.
Ain't you?
We're almost out of time.
You're three behind. You failed.
Yep, I did. Fucking to the other side, Lenny.
The other side of me.
It's passive.
I hope you haunted elementary school, so maybe you can learn
Definitely
something.
Not.
The whittling down to just one player has finally come to fruition. Let's do this.
Oh, final one.
It wasn't easy making it here alive, and it won't be easy to escape with your body. I'm going to give you a category. Sharks. Tap on each answer.
Damn it, whatever.
Then press submit.
I'll never know.
There's a timer.
I'll never know.
I told you it was a timer.
I know.
Let's see the right answers.
Neither.
But there is a timer.
You move forward one space for every correct answer.
Is the KK God good? Is the Twitch God granted?
Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body.
Where am I on that? I'm on the freaking
the
third one.
Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
Am I seducing passive? Too soon.
Too soon.
Yep, way too soon. Told you, 15 second timer. You know you're playing, right? Yeah.
Yeah,
it was Nixon.
Yeah, really? Nixon? Wow, I thought it was a president.
Triple crown winners.
The fuck is a triple crown?
I have no clue. Let's pray we get it right.
Come on, Lenny. Don't make me freaking. Don't make me modify the bot more. Really? All three?
Yeah, okay.
We're getting away. Come on.
Ah, jeez.
Afraid of the dark? You should be.
Oh,
from the Violet Territories.
I don't know, but that freaking Dark Zone's on, like, right next to the border.
Yeah.
Same thing with you and Jay, Daz.
Oh.
Oh, it's just Guam. Oh, jeez. I died.
Did I die?
Yeah.
Oh, no. My God, I did!
You're right next to it.
Fuck, I lost.
All three.
That was too easy.
You shoes, nice.
Hurry up.
Oh, no!
LaCroix flavors.
What the fuck is LaCroix? I'll say all of them.
No, neither do I. Murphy's like, what? Noble gases? There's a noble gas?
Yeah, it's a noble gas. It's hydrogen. Oh shit, I got
Arden.
It right!
Yeah!
Shoes is so far ahead, they always have to get it right.
Yeah, Shoes won already.
The Jungle Book Animals.
Jungle Book Animals.
I think it's none of them. I picked
Miss Bianca
though. I fucked up.
Iago, Miss Bianca, and Dory. None.
I don't like that at all.
Shoes got it.
Nations north of the equator.
Australia and Jamaica. Ah, oh, shit, I didn't put Australia. What's that? No wings. Aw, Senate.
Congrats, Shoes!
Good job, Shoes.
GG, well played.
The gods have spoken.
Ha! Damn! Fucked up.
And pepperonis. Dang.
How am I a greedy lemming?
Cause you grabbed the money.
Yeah, but so did everybody else.
Duh.
Oh, that's right, that's right. That's right, we all died. I forgot. My bad. It was a group suicide.
That's a group suicide.
It was.
Part of a greedy crowd. Time for a redo.
Reboot. No, reboot.
That's what I meant. Redo. Reboot. Time for a reboot. Use it as a cheater. He's a cheater, guys. Trust me. I know a cheater when I see one. Takes one to know one.
Takes one to know one.
Cheat all the time. That's a tough one. See, you are Mercy. You are.
Am I hacking the eye roulette?
Oh shit, okay.
Save Mercy.
Mr. Poopy Butt, Tython, Brass, Passive,
hey,
Mercy
you
Miller.
You forgot the hole! You can't have Mr. Poopy Butt without the Missy Poopy Butt hole.
Oh, wait, that's it? We're full?
Yeah, we're full already.
Oh, okay.
You got three audience members as well.
Damn. Sorry, Mercy.
It's gonna happen. Point to yes. That's messed up.
It's gonna happen, Mercy. Wake I'm sorry.
Up. Wake up.
Nothing but love, okay? Nothing but love.
Hey, welcome to Trivia Night, a gauntlet of pain and judgment, but in like a no-pressure, let's all have fun kind of way, except, you know, I will kill people. I'm going to ask you a bunch of trivia questions. If you get a question wrong, you have to fight for your life in one of my super fun mini-games. If you do badly in the mini-game, I'll kill you. But don't worry, Ghost is still in the game.
But I'll get you the poison.
When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round where the living and dead compete to see who can escape first. Oh, and hey, look, we've got an audience playing along too.
I will stab you, savage.
At the end of the game, if the audience has less money than the player who wins, everyone in the audience dies. Evil is just live backwards. That's
can you stop doing that, please?
About it. Does anyone listen to these tutorials? Who knows? Let's just play.
To my identity, of course.
To my what?
First question. Which film has a male playing the titular role?
The what role?
Has a male playing the titular role? The bell role.
Which film has a male playing the... Option roll. Jeez. That didn't. It may stab me, but I got you with the poison.
Answer is, who got the question?
The Danish girl.
Yes.
Neither can passive. He spelled it with a T last time.
Yeah.
We have one audience member. What's the three?
I'm going to ask you a question. Your life depends on how you answer. What's your best feature?
What?
Type an answer in your device and press send when you're finished.
What is it?
Wait, why is there... Who saved Mercy?
That's Mercy.
Yeah, but then there's Mercy Melon.
Oh, shit! Who knows?
Kappa, Kappa, Kappa. You have to wait. Will I find a day for Valentine's?
Now everyone gets to vote. Pick which of these answers you hate the most. The person who wrote the answer with the most votes will die.
What was that? God damn it.
Seriously, vote for the answer that sucks.
Kappa. My will to kill passive.
I picked that because it's rude. I cry every time.
I won't wait forever.
Kappa.
So touched.
I'm so touched.
The votes are in.
Oh, thank goodness.
I actually really enjoyed what you wrote, but rules are rules.
I wonder who that is.
It's early, but here are your scores. But don't get too high or too low because you're all doomed, remember?
We're all doomed.
And before I forget, let's check in with an audience. Nice score, audience.
$0.
That was sarcasm.
Oops. I'm bad at spelling.
Oh my god, you seen Chef?
Let's try this again.
Chief?
What's the name of the chemical in asparagus that makes peas
smell
weird?
What?
What's the name of the chemical in asparagus that makes... my pee smell weird.
Oh,
that's actually a little thing.
It's totally into the pee. Nope. I got it wrong.
It's asparagustic acid.
Is it really?
It has to be.
Who said? This one.
No way.
Shut the
bullshit.
Everyone died.
No way.
Everyone died. Everyone died.
That's a shit. He even said it's a thing.
Huh?
You even said it was a thing.
I wasn't talking about that, I was talking about the acid.
Let's play the finger cutting game.
I regret
that joke the second I said it. Just choose one of your fingers to cut off.
Damn, okay.
My dog could do it, but he doesn't have fingers. Commence cutting.
Well, at least we all survive.
I cut off the first finger.
Hope you weren't a pianist. Pianist.
Pianist?
Let's take another moment to appreciate this cool scoreboard, huh?
Your dad's with $0.
Let's try another one.
Question 3.
What zodiac sign features a half man, half horse?
Ooh. What's that called? It's fucking Sagittarius. Son of a bitch.
I just don't want to die to RNG.
No. Thrydon. Thrydon. You're going to die to RNG and you're going to like it.
And the correct answer is... this one.
Thank you for telling me.
Yeah. Sagittarius.
Oh, not, no. I don't worry about zodiac signs.
Let's go someplace fun.
Is Save Mercy passive in disguise? It is certain.
Use letters to spell the longest word you can before time runs out.
Bum,
I
bum,
especially
bum.
Love adverbs, but that's just me. But the person with the shortest
Mr.
word
Scooby
will
butt.
Be punished.
Shit, I lost.
Do it now. By the way, the letters don't have to be touchy. And don't forget to press submit when you're done.
Where's the E? There it is.
Let's see what you came up with. I don't want to be a jerk about spelling, but you're really not
you
giving
don't.
Me much of a choice.
Yeah, that word.
This
okay.
is gonna hurt.
That's a name.
It's still a word.
No, it's not. Names are not words.
Then until she died.
Indubitably.
What did you get? What'd you
Monroe.
Put? Monroe?
Yeah, I put a name.
Names don't count.
They always count.
Just.
Your name doesn't count.
The Magic Flute is an opera by
Wayne. It doesn't! Holy shit!
Are you saying
didn't count? That's
rude. Saying
didn't count either. Beethoven.
Everyone knows. Come on, try now.
That's the one that I couldn't pick.
Who said?
Yes, I can make Mozart then.
Oh, damn. All of my options are wrong.
The rest of you
does Mercy
are still
hate me?
Alive.
No doubt.
You're in for a treat.
Damn.
It's time
oh,
for
Mercy.
A memory game.
Oh, fuck.
Memorize.
She put love. Now it's grenade. Gun.
I swear to God, I will fucking gut.
Alright, let's put these away. Is it distracting if I start yelling things out? Fish. Knife.
Gun.
Glasses. Ziggy. From left to right, what was the order of the colors?
Oh, thank God.
Last place will feel the pattern of my knife.
You lose at the end.
Oh, Mercy.
Lose at the end, Mickey.
Mercy. There goes Mercy.
Mercy.
Yeah, I had to do a censorship because people kept saying certain things.
How did you do?
All of them. Oh,
damn.
Mercy, lost by one.
It looks like you forgot
man,
what was at stake.
That sucks. That's because you...
It's okay, Mercy.
Because of one, that sucks.
No.
All right. Next
what the heck happened there?
Every kid knows about milk, fudge, and lemonade, but...
Damn!
Here's Biomade.
He's like, hey!
Ah, oh, shoot. It's too early in the morning. Oh my gosh, I hit the wrong button.
It's in the screen. Everybody knows
that. This one.
Oh, I couldn't pick it anyways. Poopy head did. One person did.
Let's play a dice game.
Also oh, jeez.
14. Now I need an assistant.
Me.
In order to live, should they roll higher or lower?
Higher.
The
higher.
Choice is yours.
I actually know this.
Higher. Higher.
Well, that was real nice of you.
Damn it.
You
that's actually harder.
While we all hug and
I know, that's
because you
point.
Have to be lower.
The whole point.
No, 14 is lower. That's harder.
No, it's not. It's easier. Higher is harder.
No, because there's 6, 5, and 4.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, everyone's
I told
alive.
You, it's harder if you do higher.
I guess the dice like you. Don't blame yourself. It was
yo, what the fuck?
Really?
Get them next time. Who's the best serial killer? I am. Okay, where was I? Let's try another one. My dungeon is a lot like Willy Wonka's chocolate factory. For instance, I have a chocolate river. Actually, it's just a trough of excrement, but a kid fell in there one time. Which child has to be squeezed to get the blueberry juice out of her in Willy
really?
Wonka and the Chocolate Factory?
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. It's Augustus, everyone knows. No, it's Veruca, my bad. Everyone knows Veruca. Yeah. Is it Veruca? I totally forgot.
Who picked this?
I did. We all did. Everyone got it right. Oh, except for Poopy Head.
Poopy Butt.
Being a loser isn't all bad.
Oh,
losers
no!
Loser
damn!
Not Mr. Poopy Butthole!
Oh,
damn!
I'm meals.
I'm having PTSD moment.
No,
where you
no.
got shot at the end.
Damn!
The wheel was humanity's greatest invention. Just saying.
Fucking Beth. It was Beth the whole time. I'm sorry, Mr. Butthole. At least you learned to walk. Eventually.
Jeez, audience. You're reminding me why I hate society. Here's another one. The Appian Way cuts through which country?
The what?
the Appian Way. What the fuck is that?
The name's either Scotland or Switzerland. I can't pick Italy anyway, so.
Who said this?
Oh, Italy? Jeez.
Sweet.
Let's play a game.
Does Mercy like me? No ways.
People,
damn.
You can attack someone else. You can defend yourself.
Kill each other! Kill each other, do it!
Money. And if no one gets hurt, I will still punish someone. I hope you all like violence as much as I do, although that is pretty much impossible.
I don't... I'll shoot. Oh, jeez.
We both died.
No paranoid move to defend yourself, even though no one attacked you. Your cowardice must be punished.
Ah! Both defend, both die.
You can check out a full breakdown of my tiebreaker rules over on my website. Also, my charcoal
wrecked.
They're,
Kappa.
Pretty terrifying.
Go ahead. Lives.
Rip, Joe head.
Is this a weird time to mention I'm allergic to wool? Well, it's true. I just wanted to get that out there. And I feel braver for telling you. Alright, next question. What classic NES video game features a big boss called Mother Bird?
No way! That's great! I should do more of these video games. You should know this, man.
I know, I can't pick that one.
I can't pick it?
RIP! Of course I know this one.
Everybody should know this. It's Gradius. Everybody knows this. Duh. Oh man, I have Gradius too. It's great. Love that game. My choice is different.
Metro and Force.
The correct answer is this one.
Metroid.
Mickey, really?
You didn't know what that one was?
I can't pick number three.
Okay.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah. Oh, darn, that's very unfortunate. Fucking bullshit.
Everyone gets to play.
There's blood all over my favorite piece of art. Memorize the pattern of blood.
Damn. This is hard.
Alright, that's enough time. I saw a show on Discovery Channel the other day that said that most short-term memory starts to fade after just a few seconds.
Shit, I hate you.
Shit! God damn it!
Something you quickly memorize, the more your brain starts to
miss. Oh, come on, Lenny. Really?
Yep. The brain.
Thank you, Lenny.
Is a funny thing. Oh, wait. You have a game to finish. Reproduce the pattern on your device by tapping on all the spaces that were red. Then press submit when you're done. If anyone does better than you, I will be testy.
Shit. Is it this one?
Yes.
Fuck, I don't remember. Fuck it. I lost.
Right, it's a break, man.
Timer, zero.
Stop second guessing your pattern and send it in. Here's that arc again. Let's see if you messed it up.
I guessed wrong.
Let's see if your answers hold up.
One square. One friggin' square.
Great. Now I'm gonna stress eat.
Man, it's pretty close.
Next question.
Ah, yeah, she survived.
According to the original rules for the card game Uno, how many points is a skip card worth?
What?
Oh, jeez.
I don't know.
It's still 20.
Could be 20.
Yeah. 0 out of 2. For my loss.
Ripped right in. Damn.
The finger thing?
Yep, the finger thing.
And the correct answer is... this one.
This one.
Damn.
Oh, Mercy died too.
Everyone is wrong. I want to show you something.
Chalice!
Damn.
Let's draw some pictures!
Missing my pinky.
And none of that Picasso nonsense. A map of Missouri.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, shit.
Good luck, everyone.
Draw this thing as best as you can and press
send. What's the map of Missouri? I've never even done that either.
Just draw Missouri.
It's Missouri. We all lost. Everyone knows this. Everybody make it even, okay? Both sides. Even.
So who's playing to have to be in the novel?
You really can't forget what that word it is?
Yes, I know what it is, so I'm not saying that.
Now everyone gets to vote.
What the fuck?
Oh, wow.
Oh my god.
Well, that's great. It's so great, it's horrible.
You meant misery, right? No.
Missouri.
Misery is hairy balls. That's what that is. That shit gets caught.
What is up, Drama Alert Nation?
Isn't that illegal to show on stream?
No.
Okay.
I'm your host, Killer Keemister.
The votes are in.
It's the comment section.
Damn!
And you will find this. Damn!
They have spoken.
Oh, sorry, that sucks. Don't invite a state that no one goes to.
Oh, you survived? I picked yours. You
fuck you! No offense, I probably would have picked mine.
I'm gonna live.
No, I've never managed to keep up with this one.
Oh, you won the last time, but you barely lost.
There you go.
Oh, this is so you. Answer that fits, then press submit.
You should know this.
Let's see the right answers.
Neither. Both. Damn.
Fuck.
You move forward one space for every part, bitch.
Dude, Rob raises are before my time, okay?
Before my time.
I know.
Oh, did I mention that all the other
and knowing's half the battle.
If a ghost is up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts
are going to
help them catch up to
bring
you.
It to me.
Bum bum bum. I don't know, you had a fireplace here.
Yeah, so we
had
a TV.
I just noticed that right now. Really? No paprika? But there was paprika.
Countries that border China.
Ah, I did this one wrong.
The hit ball has spoken. Oh, fuck, I missed him, Paul.
Afghanistan, really? Paul, dude. Oh, someone died already.
That's me. I died. Shit. Egyptian. I think it's neither one.
I had to figure that one out. One moment. Refreshing my Twitch. Delay is all over the place.
Hey man, hurry before it comes.
It wasn't either, huh?
Here's another one. Sedimentary rocks.
Yeah, the Twitch code. Is passive stalking me?
The Twitch code is granted. God damn it.
It's sedimentary rocks.
Come on, please.
A ball, please. This dog's mercy.
The darkness approaches. Candy bars with nougat.
Mercy lives. Oh, jeez. I don't think I got that at all.
The ghosts are getting close now. And you're out of here. Apples.
That's fun. I'm a filthy weeaboo, Lenny says. This is the most comments I've ever had. Mercy saves from the darkness.
Here comes the next question. Violent nations.
I stuck. It's all about the glass stone.
another one. African nations.
So he's gonna survive. This race is like super close. Why Han save mercy and dubity? The lead was taken!
The darkness approaches. Carnivorous dinosaurs.
Press high religious thought. I won.
Yeah.
Creepy house burns.
You saved mercy.
I have won.
I won. No way.
Opponents of three dies only score 1,000. I ate balls.
In due time?
In due time. Couldn't keep lead. Poor Mickey. You choose tiebreaker.
Art critics. Damn, it's already 3 o'clock.
The host wins. Wrote something stupid. Mercy Melon, bad memory. Mr. Poopy Bug killed by a bad spin. Causes that passive couldn't make a good word.
I couldn't. I'm bad.
I eat ball, please. If the Twitch gods granted. Oh, jeez.
Oh. I should put not mercy. Stuck lining up.
Told Keem. Oh, wow, that was quick.
Freaking Wubot. Is that everybody? Oh, hold on. Join the audience! I'll give 5 seconds. 10 seconds. Sorry.
Johan made it. Barely.
But made it.
Who's Cold Keem?
I don't know. I don't think Mercy made it, though. Rip. And Pepperonis.
I almost didn't make it. I'm audience. Mercy's audience.
Mercy, no!
Mercy, what happened?
Should I ask him?
Yeah, everyone already knows. I stalk Moonbot.
Come on, wake up.
Stalk Moonbot.
Wake up.
That's what people call it.
Stupid!
Skipperino.
Okay, I can pick up social cues. I'll shut up. Let's start the game. Here's the first question. Some of the stuff you just need to know if you want to make it in this world. What is hip hop
artist
Drake's favorite NBA team?
Damn, I don't know. Lakers! Clippers! Probably the Golden State.
Bet you anything
it's Golden State.
I think it is Golden State. I don't know Drake, though, so.
And the correct answer is...
No way, it's the Raptor. Oh my gosh.
Really?
Who? Good blast after, please.
Come with me.
Exactly, Joe has. Never.
Never.
We're going to play chalices.
Aw, jeez.
Son of a bitch.
Each safe player a poison pellet. Pick a chalice to poison.
Let's see. I'll pick the most common one.
You're not even on that.
Am I?
No, you're dead. You get to pick the chalice.
Oh, no shit. No, I don't.
You're on the far left.
I know. I'm saying which one to pick it.
And it's your turn now. Pick a chalice to drink from. Here's a hint. Only one of these is the same.
No, we better put it in the seven.
And he had
put
a
seven in seven.
Chalices.
It's on cocaine.
God, I'm scared, guys. I think I picked the wrong one.
Sounds obvious, but let's go with it.
Good stuff. Now let's see what everyone drank.
Fuck!
I didn't die. Skull.
Bastards.
I always pick number six. Every single
time. Only he died. Well, that bottle was wrong. That bottle was wrong. He was the first one to die.
Bastards. Magic 8-Ball alive. He gave me all hope.
Here's how everyone's doing so far, but also know that
whenever I take a challenge, I always pick the skull one.
Exactly.
Exactly.
That's the one I picked, Daddy.
Okay. Respectable work, audience.
Same here, dude.
How about this? Assuming Kelly Ripa walks at a constant speed of 3.1 miles per hour, how long would it take her to walk around the Earth? Also assuming she can walk on water.
He might as well be part of the audience. Her to walk around the Earth. Yeah, it'll take more than a year. Actually, wouldn't be able to because there's water. Can't walk across water.
It even said assuming she could walk across water.
Time for now.
Oh, okay. Still, it's not even a year.
Who said this?
It's less than a year, really? Wow.
The rest of you who are still alive, let's go someplace fun. Welcome back.
You didn't call in here, your voice.
In roulette. Talk about roulette.
Let me ask you a question. So put a little thought into this. It's important. What should I do with all these leftover bones?
That is not what I thought that
said. Type an answer on your device and press send when you're finished.
What do you think it said?
Where she lived.
Now everyone gets to vote. I want you to pick the answer that you hate the most.
Mercy died next to roulette. Main towards
the answer with the most votes dies.
You will see.
Pick the answer that makes you go, bad. Bad doggy. Look at what you did. No!
Danny died.
Time's running out. Just pick an answer that you don't like. The votes are in.
Oh, jeez. Mug tie.
Bob has spoken, fair and square.
What?
Damn.
Hey, hanging up for decorating and interior decorating is the same thing. That is the same thing.
That right now.
It is certain.
Here's another one. What's the name of the giant turtle in The Never Ending Story?
The giant turtle?
No. Yeah, there is. I don't remember the name.
I only know of one name on that list. I doubt it's right, though.
Who said this one?
More than
that. Yeah, wrong.
Come with me. Oh, fun! A big pile of moolah! Here's how this is going to work.
If you're all screwed. Money,
kill each other! Do it!
No, this is the money one.
If you take the money, I'll kill everyone who didn't. There's one catch. If you all take the money, then you all die. Stop.
What is life? Is it a joke or is it a meme? No mercy for save mercy.
Let's see who gets screwed.
Oh, Dad did.
You sold out your friends for money. I'm so proud of you. Aww. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Poor dad. Mercy live.
Damn. Hey, boy, you're right.
Dad's the saint. One. What's the name of Amy Poehler's organization dedicated to helping young women?
Who?
Amy Poehler. I have no idea.
I think it's
real hard. I'm passing my hours.
Here, what you do?
Here, Mom. See what you did.
Cards right now. Who picked this?
Oh, smart girls.
One fucking person.
I have a surprise for you.
Will Mercy survive another round of roulette? Who knows?
You know what you can always count on? Math.
Oh, this is the math one.
Answer as many math questions as you can before time runs out. If you do the worst, you die. Math time. Let's go. Keep shining, you beautiful diamonds.
Damn, Code, whatever your name is, you're getting fucked.
Only time for a few more problems.
I got 18.
It'll all be over soon.
Cocaine got 12.
What? With what?
Oh no. Now you're a math ghost.
Now you're a math ghost.
Alright, next question. Quick shout out to my fellow wordsmiths. Which of these words is worth the most points in Scrabble?
It's up there more. Which word is most points in Scrabble?
Fuck! I got it! Fuck! Show heads, it's what up there.
Turning out. And the correct
answer. Why the heck
didn't
let me pick?
This one.
Let's see, Mercy.
I want to show you something. Look at that. A pile of money on the floor. What a fun festive atmosphere. Take as much money as you want. But take the most money or the least money, and you'll be sorry.
Damn.
Get paid.
Oh my gosh, it's not loading up for me.
Rip, Joseph. Refresh. Somebody's hacking, man. Someone's hacking you. I swear.
Mercy it is.
It's Mercy. Goddamn Mercy.
Mercy will have her revenge.
Pick something.
Ah, it's not letting me at all.
Damn.
Let's see how much money everybody shoved in their pockets.
Yeah.
I would have died anyways. I would have picked 500.
It's punishment time for the most and least greedy. I'm not really sure why the person who took the least amount needs to get punished. I guess it's just a game balancing thing? But hey, you don't need to hear me go on and on about that kind of stuff.
No, now it works.
Hello.
Only one of you is still alive. You know what that means.
It doesn't matter. The audience has way more money than the freaking people.
Yeah. This is horrible.
I'm going to give you a category. Yeah. Romance language. Tap on each answer that fits, then press.
It's Romanian. Everyone knows this. Maybe.
17 people came in. Jeez. Last time I played this, I fell asleep on the PS4 and they were playing.
Bro.
You move forward one space for every correct answer.
Why?
I passed out.
The exit. Oh, did I mention okay. that?
They didn't bother. They didn't mind me falling asleep. They were just playing. I was like, "Oh, what happened?" I was like, "Oh, I passed out." Then they and I'm heading to bed. And they're just like, "Oh, okay, everyone." I was like, "Yeah, yeah, yeah." Ghost get a third. You know about Girl Scouts? You know about Boy Scouts?
Nope.
Mercy lived.
Who will die? That's the truth.
Ah, oh, freaking really? First class?
Here's another one. Hawaiian Islands.
I have no idea. That's the most comments I had, 600. Jeez.
Just me talking.
Is everyone using that roulette in that 8-ball? You survived. Jeez. Yeah, I'm gonna die by the darkness.
And a barbaric cartoon characters.
Hanna-Barbera made Scooby-Doo? Damn, I remember. Oh, I'll go with this.
I went with it. I went for those two. I survived the darkness!
Goodness, they're catching up!
There goes time!
Consume you. James Bond movies.
Ah, James Bond. Octopussy, really?
Congratulations, Deadly, you finally survived a round.
Let's see, Mercy. We will see. And I'm dead.
It was all of them.
Yep.
Here comes the next question.
Jeez.
Got it.
Marsupials.
I just need two or more to survive. Live passive. You die?
Yep. And check.
Use shoes is right behind Jaws. Kangaroo? Jeez. Well, I die.
Kill your friend and come back to life. It's the only way. Now can you play
Savage.
With me forever?
Stupid dude.
Cartoon characters with mustaches.
Cartoon characters, Captain Crunch is a cartoon character. Oh, technically.
No.
I get it. You did well.
Whoa, what a guy!
Your shoes are right behind your hands.
Simple machines.
Wedge, screw, blade. A screw edge. You know what? That command's probably on YouTube. The shoes join.
Here's another one. Films released in 3D.
Lorax, Harry Perry, Harry Perry film. I think it's the first two.
Yeah. That's why it's like
all of
them. Oh shit, okay, no.
Doesn't matter, the shoe made it. But I don't think the shoe made more than the audience. So he still dies.
Oh fuck, we're back.
Search party humiliated.
feel so good.
Die with 7,000. Oh.
Should you start getting ready for work?
No. Yeah. No, I usually get ready by 4 o'clock. But I still gotta...
You wanna do Quiplash now?
I'm not gonna play. You guys can... I gotta get ready.
Me?
Do I wanna what?
Play Quiplash one?
If anything, if you hear something fall, that's me passing out in the bathtub, okay?
The bathtub?
I'm not gonna listen for that.
Okay.
So you take baths, not showers?
No, I take showers. But I'm probably gonna pass out.
Let me do this on my iPad because my phone is dying.
Cake Fluff? That's a new name. Never heard that one before.
Cake Fluff.
Cake Fluff 101.
That means
there's a class for that.
Yep, totally. Cake Fluff, tell us your secrets.
What was that? Oh, you're chill?
Sugar.
Oh, this new update. Have that beta update.
Come here, Bear. You're mine. You're my kitty.
You're my kitty.
What's the thing called?
Same to Quiplash 2.
There's my kitty.
It's what?
To me, baths are more for relaxing, while showers are for getting clean.
Same
site.
I'm switching to my iPad.
Oh, Jackbox.tv.
Yeah, Jackbox.
That sounded so bad, and that was recorded.
It did sound so bad.
Here, can you play for me whatever this is until I need a piece of the
syllabus? There you go.
I'm doing it. Cook, get ready.
You sit here until I get back.
The boss has spoken.
She's not my boss.
Ready?
Yep.
Bija. Better hurry up while it lasts. Jeez, that was quick.
Senpai-chan. Senpai.
Jotaro-kuro. Chugs love getting people banned using banned words on Quiplash. Yep. And I will end it just as quick, too. If that happens. You can start it.
What?
They like people getting banned.
Really?
Yeah.
People getting banned on Quiplash?
Because it's the words they use. I had a
shot
stream one time
to
that.
Damn.
Oh, hey, I didn't see
what
you.
What are Ben words?
I'm Schmitty. Let's play Quiplash.
I'm Senpai.
I can tell I'm about to learn a lot about each of you.
Mercy
I'm
died.
With that. Remember, Mercy. Anyone who wants to join the audience
Senpai.
Can do so at any time
Senpai
by logging in with the room code. Round one. Two prompts will appear on your device, which you can answer in any clever or not clever way you want. Everyone will choose between your answer and someone else's, and decide who wins. You get points based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go!
I'm not good at this game.
Attention audience, while you wait for these annoyingly slow players, why not try the audience play along?
Huh, that's a new one.
Fire! Yes! Woo! Should have broken, right? God damn.
Stalk it till it loves you. If you really, really love something, let it assassinate you. Really?
Really, bro? Really?
Man, this is not gonna last long.
Nope.
If it's gonna do that one more time, we're gonna turn it off.
Lots running out.
Buy you chocolate.
Let's see what we're working
so
with.
So that comic comes back one more time and turn it off.
If you want to survive prison, walk up to the scariest prisoner and blank. Okay,
he's watching SpongeBob. That's for a big juicy hug. That again?
Now!
Okay. What the hell? Meat shield?
That doesn't do anything.
The fuck, man? No, that's shit. Suffer. You suffer like Dominic suffered.
How?
With napkins.
What's on the list? There's a reason to go to a restaurant with zero star review.
Dodge
it's voting time.
Picking their nose while ordering and spitting their food. Which one will give a zero star review? A good reason for one.
That's not on me. I don't know.
That means you. One of those answers is yours. Yours is the one on the right.
Really?
What?
You won. You won. Why are you mad for? You won it. I would have said they don't
next
serve
Robert,
food at all.
A weird skill left-handers are better at.
What do I do?
Play my left hand. Tell me your itchy right hand.
Which one was it?
Picking your nose.
Oh, okay. What well, order?
Oh, but, yeah, Justin, we need to use some of these.
Oh, fine.
I'm just saying, because mine is, like, I was dying Sarah's hair, and there's
jumping
hair dye crap everywhere. Just everywhere.
That shit look good.
It's battlefield.
It's a battlefield. Bad at Lash. And for the audience, and the audience pushes for the win.
Moving on, a terrible name for a street.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 4, 6.
That's great.
That's a good one. Fake Avenue.
Fake
Avenue.
Nobody will believe you, ever. That's a hard one. Pick the right. Pick the right.
You do know it's a street, not like an address. You just type this like, yeah. Fake Avenue.
Audience one to the right.
Everybody gets a cookie.
Moving on. The worst thing to say in the back seat of a cop car.
Oh, this is interesting. I'm a cop. You forgot the debit.
Oh, fuck.
Damn!
The right wins, everybody knows. Just pick it. Don't pick the left, just pick the right.
Dude, that got dark so bad.
Rough was really gonna happen real quick. Are you ready?
33-30.
And yet you're not.
And that one.
I think he's part of the audience.
No, I'm not. Really?
That was a close one, apparently.
Yeah.
Next up, something you never want to hear a flight attendant say.
I'm the fuck.
That is racist.
That's good.
The captain is taking a break outside.
Mercy died. Mercy took passive's death count.
Damn, that's great.
Oh.
Damn, nobody picked left.
Oh, two people there from the audience.
Okay, next one. A weird thing for a baseball umpire to lean down and say to a catcher.
Nice ass.
Ready, set, vote.
Two number nines.
What does that mean?
Your mom said I was a good curveball.
Two number
nines. What does that mean? Oh, I'm gonna
draw it out. Two number nines.
I don't get it. Someone explain that to me.
Yeah.
And I'm almost tied.
Next, a secret image hidden on the $1 bill.
Twin Towers.
Vote now.
Lies dead on in chat.
Yeah, like I won't join you.
Tied.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the one Twin Towers won. No, Mickey won.
That's round one.
Let's put that to work.
So you voted for her, is that what you're saying?
Yes, always.
See, so you are part of the audience.
I wish. I'm on Twitch.
Round two time, and to make it interesting, I'm doubling all the point values.
You double the points. Double the fun. Oh my gosh.
While the players enter their quips, audience members can try the audience play along on their devices.
Passive. Someone put passive. Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's time for some quiplashing. First one. A good sign that you accidentally married a duck. Okay, select your favorite quip.
Damn!
You and Jimmy looking for the ring pairs.
Fucking A-ball.
You should ask if you should ever find lust.
Damn. Damn. That's
fucked up, right?
Like, right? Savage.
That was a good one.
Didn't I tell you now?
Next is the title of a cookbook written by
Rip passes feeling. Dude, she's hardcore.
She don't like me.
No, that's it.
Wow.
That's it.